ones you could do. They probably don't care about background checks.
You think getting a job is gonna save us? Nobody's gonna help us. They never have, they never will. Take Pete and go.
Can I please stay with you, mister?
Straight up, I'm not babysitting.
I promise I won't get any away.
Come on, Pete!
Hurry up!
Hold on, hold on,
we have a warrant to search the premises.
Leave him this. He'll be wondering where his mama is.
So I'm here with the stars of the new movie, The Inevitable Defeat of Mr. and Pete. That's Skylar and Ethan. And I guess my first question to you guys is, because y'all delivered, you know, y'all roles so well on the screen. When did y'all, you know, find out that y'all could act? And how did y'all discover that talent for yourself? Like, what was...
Well, I guess for me, my mom and my dad had really taken me to, you know, Hollywood shops and different workshops, you know, and after a while I started to like it, and I had my first showcase, and I felt confident, and people started telling me that I actually acted really well, and from then on I just started to really pursue it and go after it, and that's really what happened for me.
For me, my mom's an actor, and she started bringing me into her auditions. And I guess they just wanted to start seeing me, like they wanted a baby in one of the auditions.
And did y'all see, you know, a role like this come in so soon in your careers to have a big movie like this?
No,
I didn't really think that I would have such a big movie like this.
Right.
Yeah, me neither. This is crazy.
So I'm very grateful.
Look, I'm gonna pay him back as soon as I get some money.
Really?
Really. As soon as mom gets home, she can take care of it. Things will be better when she comes home. She can take me to my audition.
What audition?
For a TV show I'm going to be on. I really don't want to get into it. But it shoots in Beverly Hills.
Maybe I can come too.
No. When mommy comes back, she can take care of your situation. We just need to make it another day or two.
I'm sure you guys have friends, I'm sure you're popular, but now that this movie is going to be released this coming weekend, mm-hmm. How do you prepare for the way people might start treating you different, or your friends, or do you keep a close circle of friends that are just going to ride with you?
Well, for me, I think it's just keeping a level head, you know, I think that'll definitely find its way through to everybody, you know, like, and set my boundaries, set the way people want to treat me. So, in the long run, you know, you don't have any people who like to drag you back or, you know, drag you along. And, you know, I'm starting to see different things of how things pan out now, how things will change, and it's starting to happen really fast.
Right. What did y'all do when it was cut and y'all had breaks between the movie? Like, how did you guys, because y'all come off on the screen as like y'all knew each other for a while, how did you guys make the bond off screen to like be able to portray that on screen?
Well, we kind of just joke around and, you know, we just play a bunch of games over offset.
Yeah, we played around a lot. We was just having fun, hanging out, and, you know, rock, paper, scissors, and
making fun of our own games.
Okay. Now, is there any actor that you guys, I'm sure it's a couple, but is anybody in particular that, you know, as y'all started your careers that y'all look up to now and say, you know, that's somebody that I could see myself being, like, you could be George Clooney or something?
I've aspired to many people, but I've started with Will Smith, always, and, you know, that's my goal. I always said either pass him or be better than him or, you know, be at that level. And that was where I really set the bar for myself. Will Smith.
I think for me, I like Harrison Ford, and I kind of want to do the kind of movies he does today. And I also want to kind of be like my mom. She's also an actor.
Okay. So, great movie, you guys. I'm glad you guys got a support system that has allowed you guys to really realize your talent. And I know that this is movie number one, but I hope to be talking to you guys movie number 10, number 20. So, keep on doing it. We'll keep on watching.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.